days, pay days. Swipe my card, then I do the nay nay. You're talking to a late day. I want a Kanye, yay, not a Ray J. So that's a no no. I'm a Maybach and use a Volvo. This combo beat like Dre, ay. I already know what you're trying.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Barbara Odenze. If it's your first time tuning in, you're popping. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave a comment before you leave. And if it's not your first time coming in, you know you're popping. Please do not forget to like and leave a comment before you leave. So this video is going to be about this hair that I have on. Like, honey, this hair was less than $30 even. What's up? Like, girl, that's good enough. Anyways, so yeah, I'm gonna tell you guys about this hair because I'm so excited. So this hair, the pack says it has invisible lace from ear to ear, but yeah, it does. But literally, you have like the parting space you have is just like right here. Like, you can't really part here because the lace is not all the way to the back. There's lace there, but like there are tracks on it. I don't know why they did that, but yeah, there are tracks on the lace. So you really can't part your hair at the side. It's just going to be like at the center. So it's more like a three-way part, not a full frontal. You get, I mean, you can pull your hair back, but it just don't look nice. So it says this hair is curling iron safe up to 400 degree Fahrenheit, but I personally won't flat iron any synthetic wig. This hair does shed a bit because it was shedding even before I started to pluck it, but the shedding isn't crazy. Yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm going to leave a link in the description box to where you can buy this hair from. So hopefully you guys get it and slay also. Anyways, I'll stop talking right now. I'll let you guys watch the video and I'll see you guys at the end. Bye. So literally, this is the only part I'm going to be plucking because the rest, I thought it was like a full frontal, but it's just like right here that has lace up to the back. So the rest of the lace, like here that has lace, there's no lace at the back. It's just tracks. So annoying. But yeah, I was plucking it on my mannequin head, but I decided to just do it on my head because I feel like I want to know how it's going to look on me and all that. So let's keep going. This hair, fingers crossed guys, fingers crossed, because I'm just looking at it and I'm like, yeah. Okay, let's keep going. Just going to keep checking to see how it's looking. This is what the hairline is looking like. This is what this part. I just finished plucking here. So this is what it's looking like. I haven't done anything to this side here. So as you can see, it's still really dense. But here I've done a bit. I told you guys I can't really do anything at this side because there is literally no lace, as you can see, so there's no point. But this side where there is lace, I have tried to pluck out so much hair. I'm going to go ahead and continue this side now, and hopefully when I'm done, it'll look nice. Fingers crossed, guys. This is what I have now. I'm going to go ahead and cut off the lace of the wig and try to style it to make it look nice. Be right back. This hair is not big head friendly because I have a big head, I know. So it's like not fitting me all the way. Like, as you can see, this part won't come forward. I've tried so hard. It's such a small cap they used, so that's why I don't. That's just one thing I don't like about this hair. It's not big head friendly. So I just moved my hair backwards so that I can put my gel right there. So I'm taking the got to be glued spiking glue. This is not a glue, it's just like a really really firm gel. Almost everybody uses this on YouTube, so yeah, I've used it once before and this is my second time using it. I'm just going to put a little bit on my edges. So again, this is not glue, it is just like a really really firm holding gel. And if you want to take this out, all you need to do is just spray your hair with water or oil and you should be good. I'm going to use my blow dryer now to just make the gel tacky and I'll be right back. So it's a bit tacky now, I'm going to go ahead and just place my hair on it. So I'm just dragging it forward and placing it right on the glue. And I'm going to use my blow dryer again. So now that I'm done with my makeup, I'm going to go ahead and just take out my scalp and, you know, just finish up the styling of my hair. So this is what it's looking like right now. It's pretty okay. I mean, I don't mind it, but I'm going to go ahead and add my powder. Oh, there's hair everywhere, guys. Literally. Okay, and then okay, I'm going to go ahead and add my powder, and this is the Maybelline Fit Me in the color 340. And this is just my regular face powder, so it's my skin color. And I'm just going to dab that on there on the lace so that it blends in with my skin even better. I apologize for the noise. yeah, people are just talking today. So anyways, yeah, that's it. I went ahead and I cut, I just used this. I used my razor comb. Seriously, there's hair everywhere. I used my razor comb, and because this one was kind of long and I didn't want it that long, and I just like razored it down to be short like this. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Just go ahead and brush your hair how you want it. So let me just show you guys the difference between where I plucked and where I did not pluck. So this is the part I plucked, and I went overboard here, but I mean, whatever. And this part looks good according to me. This is my first time doing it, so give me some credit, guys, okay? And it's a synthetic wig, so this is the part I plucked, and this is the part I didn't do anything to at all. So you see how it just looks like, no, you don't want your hair looking like that, you look crazy. So yes, that's it, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, because I enjoyed making it for you guys as always. Hopefully you guys learned a tin or two from it, or hopefully you guys like this hair and go ahead and purchase yours. If you do, please try to send me a video or a picture, or post a picture and tag me. Just let me know like how you styled it. Like, I want to see how you guys did. And yeah, don't forget to subscribe, of course. Like, if you do forget to subscribe, I'll find you. Try me. Anyways, please don't forget to subscribe, like, leave a comment before you leave, share with your friends that might like this hair. You have this friend that's just crazy about bob, like, honey, you send it to her. Don't be me. Like, let's all be happy, let's all slay together, you know. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I think I've said that 100 times, but really, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. Nice until they get on your lip gloss, like, oh my god.